Students, welcome to Grace College of Engineering. In this video, I am going to discuss about first year second sum engineering practices lab. Experiment number 1, study of resistor color coding. Aim, to find the value of given resistors using color coding chart. Resistor. Resistors in various range, multimeter. Resistor. A resistor is a passive two-terminal electrical component that implements the electrical resistance as a circuit element. In electronic circuit, resistors are used to reduce the current flow, adjust the signal levels. Procedure, to find the nominal value and the tolerance of each resistance using color codes, color coding chart. And to calculate the resistor value by using the digital multimeter as an ohmmeter, and can also cross check and record the resistance of each. So here there is a 4 band code and 5 band code. So in 4 band code there will be a 2 digit multiplier and tolerance, and in 5 band code there will be 3 digit and multiplier and tolerance. So this is a resistor color coding chart. A is the first band, that is a significant figure, that is a color. B is also a second band, also one a color, and third band is a multiplier, and fourth band is a tolerance. So I used to remember BB Roy, Great Britain, very good wife. That is B black, B brown, R red, O orange, Y yellow, G green, B blue, V violet, G gray, W white. If it is a yellow, first band is a yellow color, that is 4. Second band is a violet, means that is 7, its value is 7. And third band is a brown, means that is 0, want to multiply with a 0. So 4, 7, that is 10, 0. Next silver is a 10%, its tolerance is 10%, totally we will get a 470 ohm 10%. Like this we can calculate. So here for blue, first digit is an first band is an blue. Blue is an 6, its value is 6. And second band is second digit is red. Red value is 2. And third is black, its multiplier values into 1 ohm, that is totally we will get an 62 ohm. And last one is in a golden color. Golden color having an value plus or minus 5% tolerance. So totally we will get an 62 ohm plus or minus 5%. Here first digit is in a yellow color, that is its yellow value is 4. And second digit, second band is an violet, its value is 7. And third digit is an band is an multiplier in a red color, that is red is into 100. So totally we will get an 47 kilo ohm. And its last is in a golden color, that is its tolerance value is plus or minus 5%. So that is 47 kilo ohm plus or minus 5%. So like this way we have to calculate the resistor value by using this resistor chart, color coding chart. And after finding out the resistor value, practically for the theoretical value we have to find the resistor by using a multimeter. So after calculating these two, we have to note down in the tabular column, that is resistance value by color coding and resistance value by multimeter. That's all. So result, there's the value of resistors is obtained by using the color coding technique use. Thank you, students.